So, Duane, whatever happened to the name Pedazask, the spiritual name by which Paul Twitchell was said to be called on the real side, it is no longer mentioned by you. Why? We know you, we can say you are Du, which is almost like the Nu. Yeah. So what about Pedazask?
Well, that's kind of a quagmire, isn't it? Yeah, I looked at that, and again, of course, you know, my affiliate or association mostly was with Rebazar, and then there's Paul there. Yes, again, Paul's a particular. He decides what he does, but, you know, we all stand together to do this. Everybody does. It's like the carpenter, the electrician, and the plumber, whatever. We all stand together. We're doing this. And I looked at that, you know, Pedazask, okay, that whole thing. I would say that Pedazask was like Duane the Great Writer, is what I would say. Well, I'll put it in that vein. I'm not saying I'm correct, but I would say it's like that. And so that was Paul's day. That was what he decided for that time. That's all. That was his decision. And so, again, people take these things, just like Harry and, you know, Darwin. They took the idea of, you know, the Living Neck Master, the Mahanta, the Living Neck Master, you know, because to them that exemplified, and there was an agreement there. Okay, this is the ultimate. Okay, this is the ultimate idea. Mahanta, the Living Neck Master, you see. So they took that idea, too. And so the Pedazask idea, that's kind of how I see it. And so I've changed Rebazar's name a little bit, and Paul, to continue this adventure on into little by little into a new reality as opposed to the old, and implementing, you know, the new language of things, you know, where you, when you read my, what I write especially, you know, it's lowercase, uppercase, all uppercase, whatever, you know, I go back and forth. Paul did a little of that. It's interesting. If you look at the books, he did a little of that to exemplify certain things. And most literary writers, as an example of writing, they don't do that. They stick to the program, you know, what they've been taught in school or whatever. They stick to that program. And so, you know, again, these are past references, and you know, as things are, these are used, as these things are used, then it also becomes a reference to what Paul created and Joni took over. And of course, I'm just being very real. Of course, the real guys were there. They took on the role of masters at that time, which is fine. But, you know, it's to keep those ideas going. And Pedazask, no, I really didn't see where that fit anywhere, so I just used Paul, or the reference of Paul Twitchell as the writer and what he brought, etc. But the real Paul, which I've changed, which is P. All, you know, I like that. And I did that with a few others, and we changed Rebazar to the is in there, which is cool. And there's a bigger picture with this, which is coming along. But this is the fun part. And what I like too is that it actually creates a controversy. You see, because people want to stay self-convinced, and you know what? I like creating the controversy. And so Pedazask, I don't know who he is. You know, that's a character. Just like many people think Rebazar Tars is a character that Paul made up. You see, it's funny. We're all like characters here. But what is real? The important part is that, again, anything in creation that helps you to recognize the isness and stand real and step up. Okay, this is the main event right now, what we're doing with Ava and I and whatever moves out. This is the main event, okay? It goes off of what I decide simply because something is to be decided. And it's not about me. This is the interesting thing is, it's not about me. Okay, so the Petters Ask thing, whatever. But I don't refer to it at all. I would say I never wrote any of it in the books. I usually use Paul's name and kept that part of it out. But I have no conclusion to it, young man, so it's whatever you decide.
Thank you for listening to this video. And if you want to hear more, subscribe to my channel to find further recordings and to keep you updated with all the latest new presentation videos. Duane, the Great Writer, is making himself available for those who want to know more and see more and be more than just having another ordinary, unaware life on this purposely poisoned planet. Create your new session with Duane the Great Writer and discuss any topic you like. Here are some examples to discuss: personal, financial, relationships, dreams, government, 5G, GMO, chemtrails, vaccines, HARP, military, secret service, spying, subliminal taplining, conspiracy, angels, gods, fairies, ghosts, aliens, reptilians, religious, spiritual, governments, monarchy, and anything that pertains to what you are experiencing in this creation bubble. And also the real universes of real freedom. Learn to get your own answers. New sessions start at 30 minutes at $1. $1 into PayPal a minute, and can be as much time as needed. And yes, the way Duane writes his new words refers to something more than what is known here, and this is where you decide to recognize what is real now with all life, or continue on as you have with just another personal life in an aging body form. contact Kevin Smith, UK, and Dean Vow, USA, on Facebook and YouTube. Additionally, an official new presentation club is now available. The New Awareness Club, membership to which is $1 per month through PayPal. Click on the New Awareness website link below the description of this video, and from there, navigate to the forum site and register there, which serves as a home base for the club. Thank you.